Hello everyone, my name is Lisa from Vertical Campus. I'm first grade of Sun Savage School. I'd like to tell you about a new friend. One day, Dina woke up in the shadows. When she looked at the window, she saw a green van full of sunshine in front of the house next door. A boy was under pressure when he said, he looked like he wanted to cry. Dina got dressed and went to find the dog body. Somebody left me a neighbor, said Dina. For the race at the door, every person that was kept shut, body was giving the boy a wet pillow. The boy was sleeping, and his face lit up when he saw Dina staying there. Dina greeted him, saying, "Welcome to the neighborhood. It looks like you've already made a friend." Body rubbed every as Dina set out to make a new friend too. I'd like to ask you some questions about your friend. What did Dina do? Dina woke up and shut. What did she see in front of the house next door? She saw a moving bed full of furniture in front of the house next door. Where was the moving bed in front full of furniture? It was in front of the house next door. Who was on the porch? A boy was on the porch when he said. What was the boy's situation when he was just sitting there? The boy was especially the when he was just sitting there. I want to be a good friend to everybody. To be a good friend, I should help them when they need help. A friend in need is a friend indeed. Thanks for watching.